Oliver Wyman has always worked with socially focused organisations, with our goal being creating tangible positive impact for the society that we operate in. We approach the engagements in the same way that we do with a commercial project, so where can our unique skills and expertise really help to solve challenging problems? And in doing that, we found that we can help really make transformational change for these organisations and the sector as a whole.
Police Now is a charity, we're a social enterprise, and we exist to transform communities in the UK, and particularly the most deprived and challenged communities. And we do that by reducing crime and increasing the public's confidence in policing. We've got a great problem, and our problem is that we are growing quite quickly. What was fantastic about the Oliver Wyman team is that they came in, they understood the challenge really quickly, and they worked so hard over the time they were with us to understand the business and understand what we were trying to achieve in our mission. And I think that had we not had Oliver Wyman, the risks that they helped us understand, appreciate and start to manage for the future would have crept up on us in about a year's time, and we'd have had a real problem.
We're sector agnostic and work with a variety of different social mission organisations, from small social enterprises to large international charities.
What we did for the RNIB is we were looking at sort of how the sector had changed. We were looking at sort of how their customers had changed, and where they were, what their requirements were. And that's significantly different to what it was 5 or 10 years ago.
The work that Oliver Wyman's done has been really helpful to us. What it's helped us to do is to explore the evidence about how we can reach people in a more meaningful way. It's enabled us to understand the sector more holistically, to understand how we might work differently with local partners in order that we can make the biggest difference.
So Enabling Enterprise is a not-for-profit organisation, and our mission is to ensure that all young people leave school with the skills, experiences and aspirations to succeed. As an organisation, we've grown a lot very quickly, and so we were starting to find that the systems and processes that we had in place weren't really sustainable for the way that we were trying to run the organisation. Working with Oliver Wyman was a great experience. They were incredibly professional working with us, also took a lot of time, spending time one-to-one with us, shadowing the work we did, and really spent time trying to understand us as an organisation so that they could give the most useful advice and support. And I was really impressed with how quickly they understood what we did, how we did it, and the impact of the work we do, but also were very quickly able to see where we could make improvements.
We do more than 50 projects a year across the world, and we treat these like our commercial work, with full-time teams, partner oversight, fixed deliverables and huge amount of client engagement. We're starting to receive recognition for the work that we do in social impact. We won the Lord Mayor's Dragon Award this year. We really want to see Oliver Wyman as being a leader in society. We want to work with our current organisations and new organisations to help them tackle society's biggest problems.